to that far side, and we get underway with the first race of the day for the Jim Coles and National Media. It's Marty Baker that's made the best of those starts. He goes down the hill into that first bend. He's right up on the back wheel of Gary Jackson. Daisy engine halfway through the year. He's left a very big gap on that pit bend. Just moments as we go into that first bend as they all start to get very, very close. And the flying Cornishman, Gary Law, makes the best of the starts. Number five, Tony Aitken, goes after him as they go into that top bend. And Gary Lobb now coming under pressure as he pulls it in the air. We go into it again as Gary Lobb goes round the outside of Glenn Cunningham. A good start once again from Tony Aitken as he's under pressure from Colin Earl. But look at the excellent run. Mark Seawright's right up there as well. He shuts the door on Paul Fry.